Want to talk about inflation in a moment, but first, sure. Former President Trump attacked you on the grounds of your ethnicity. I wonder if you'd like to take this moment to respond.
Well, the president says many things. I don't make a point of responding to his comments.
Okay, I'll leave it right there. We were all appalled at what he said, and it's up to you what you say in response. Thank you very much.
It's not hard to just say, yeah, he's a racist prick. That really is all you, if you don't want to say prick, just say, yeah, he's a racist jerk. Yeah, he's a racist guy. Yeah, he's a piece of excrement. Any one of those things would have been the perfect response right there, Ms. Chao.